สวัสดีครับ
How's the Good Vibes Tour so far?
Good Vibes Tour is great. When you call a tour the Good Vibes Tour, you start from the very beginning with a good intention. So we can't have a bad day. You know, the tour is intended to transform us. It's intended to transform the audience. Transform in the basic alchemy of turning ordinary, mundane life into something bright and beautiful. Which is available to all of us at any time, but we do it through the medium of music. And it's a tour that's been going on since last summer around the world, and it continues to evolve and grow. And even last night, we were doing new things, brand new things. So it's a lot of fun.
Okay. So this is your fourth time visiting us for the show for us. Mm-hmm.
Very grateful. Grateful to be back. And I, you know, every time I come, I feel like a contest winner. I think, okay, wow, I'm so happy I get to be here. But there's a part of me as an artist that wonders if I'll ever come back, because as an artist, you go back to your desk, your drawing board, and you start again. And you don't know if the next thing you create is going to give you the wings to fly. But we're back, and that's largely in part to the fans that we have here that give us the invitation to be here. You know, I do it through breath work. It's the basics of life, you know, breathing. If I feel that my vibration is lower, if I start to be sad or homesick or feel weight in my chest, or I take a deep breath and I'm filled again with life. Breath is life. And through breath work comes life, our life opportunities. And my exhales are creative. I like to write, I like to sing, I like to harmonize with an instrument. So those things keep me feeling connected to life, and not as if life has sucked the air out of me, you know. So I stay positive by remembering to breathe. Oh, there's a good vibe here. You know, the honor and the courtesy of bowing, you know, you don't get that everywhere in the world. You know, there's a real hospitality and a smile here that is unlike anywhere else in the world. So you feel the good vibe here. Yeah. Yep, yoga, and I always love to get a nice Thai massage. It's always very nice. Well, it's not the first thing I'll do. I'm going to do some exploring with the band. I'm not sure what we're going to get into, but you know, there's 10 of us, so everybody has different ideas for different restaurants and different places, sites to see. I'm honestly quite content sitting in a cafe, writing in my journal, drinking a coffee. I like to. My souvenirs are the poetry that I write from sitting in an environment. So it's less about moving around. But I'll see. I'll see what happens. I like to be spontaneous.
So tell me about your music.
Well, I took a break from music publicly for a while. And I do that between records because I travel for many months at a time. It's important for me to maintain, you know, a strong relationship with my wife and my cats and the farm that we have at home. But even in that off time, I'm writing and creating new works. And it's after a good amount of time, after many seasons of doing that, that I can look back at that body of work and figure out what it is I want to share with the world from that season, from that season of growing and harvesting. What is the fruit that I want to share, you know, with the world market? So yeah. Well, the world travel part comes second. You know, if I put something out and it starts to resonate with listeners and it's finding success in ears around the world, then that is what propels us to look into those regions and find out if there's even a possibility of performing the material in the region. So listenership, fans are really what give us the wings to fly here. Yep. Yeah, this time very colorful. There's 10 of us, 9 humans and 1 puppet. And we are able to tap into all of the albums that I've released, but focusing largely still on the newest record, the No Record, and the theme of that record being love is still the answer, and how we can presence that in our lives. So that's sort of the underlying message of the show, that love is still the answer, regardless of what happens in the world, we can still forgive and accept and have compassion. But it's sprinkled with beautiful colors and harmonies and laughter and music, you know. I encourage people to sing along, so there's a lot of singing in the room, dancing, there's some dance numbers where we try to get people to do some stuff with us. There's a few new twists in the show that I haven't tried before up until tours like this. So I just hope fans can expect familiarity, but also something new. I won't even include I'm Yours because that's always in the show. But Love is Still the Answer is a new one. Unlonely is a new one. More Than Friends is a new one. Have It All is a new one. Old favorites, I'm Yours, I said, Lucky is there. Let's See What the Night Can Do. Love that one. That one, yeah. So. The definitions of the Good Vibes Tour. That's tough. That's a tough challenge. Friendship. Start with friendship. Because on stage you'll see people who are best friends. And we want to share that friendship and recognize the friendship that's in the audience. Because most people don't come to a concert by themselves. They come with their best friends or their family, their spouse. And we love to presence that. We love to heighten and amplify that message. Harmony, because all of us on stage are also very different people. We come from different backgrounds. In fact, there's more women in the band than there are men. And we sing and we play together and create a kind of harmony through our differences. And same goes in the audience. You know, who we are on stage is who the audience is as well, you know. Friendship, harmony, and joy. It's joy. It's a celebration of life and celebration of the moment.
So we have anything to add to the fans who is looking forward to see you on stage?
Thank you. Sawati Krab, thank you so much for trusting me with your entertainment. I know that in this beautiful city and in this beautiful world, you could go anywhere. You could spend your time anywhere. And to think that someone might want to spend 2 hours with us is a real honor. So thank you for that trust and enjoy the ride. I'm happy to be here.